Life in a world that keeps changing. Think that it's progress you're making. Copy and paste pretty faces all the time. Pictures so perfect.
What APC governor cannot do in Anambra election, I don't think say it exists. In fact, in Nigeria, my correct people, welcome to Anointed Lady TV. If you didn't meet us for YouTube, you are welcome. If you didn't meet us for Facebook, you are also welcome to Anointed Lady. I beg, if you never hit on the subscribe button for YouTube channel, I beg make you subscribe, put on the bell. If you didn't watch us for Facebook, I beg make you also follow our page. My correct people now know say today will be 6th, now be Anambra election. And our brother, our friend, will be Anambra governor, the person of Willie Obiano. He don't cry out. He say election never start. He say the result, APC, don't bring result. Come out. Make we read down jejeli. He say Akwa Anambra State. Governor Willie Obiano of Anambra State has raised the alarm over alleged plan by All Progressive Congress, APC, to declare written result of the governorship election in 10 local government area. Not be one, no. 10 local government area. Let's read for that. Governor Willie Obiano of Anambra State claimed the APC has perfected plans to declare written result of the governorship election in 10 local government area. Now, below are the local government where the governor claimed the APC has allegedly written result for. Number 1, Onitsha North, Onitsha South, Aguta, Orumba South, Orumba North, Idemili North, Idemili South, Ogbaru, Anambra East, and Anambra West. These are the place that he stated that the election result has been written. The statement noted that the listed local government are those with high numbers of registered voters. APC operative are relying on compromised Independent National Electronic Commission INEC official who smuggle at the result sheet of a number of polling units 2 nights ago and the result sheet of some local government last night to accept and announce the result regardless of authentic results submitted by INEC official electronically. They plan to capitalize on the fact that President Muhammadu Buhari has yet to assent to the new electoral bill, which makes electronic voting mandatory, to perpetrate the fraud. The governor said the statement was to alert INEC, the security agency, journalist, election observer, civil society organization, and the international community of the alleged grand plot. However, the APC has dismissed the governor's claims as the alarm of sinking boats. The director of media and publicity of Senator Andy Umba campaign organization, Honorable Vita Ogene, said the allegation from ABGA had exposed their plans in the election. He said because they were afraid of their shadows, they had resorted in raising false alarm to deceive the public, adding that the prayer of APC had started manifesting. They know they have failed and disappointed in the Anambra, and they have equally seen the handwriting on the wall. They should come out openly and apologize to people for their failure in 16 years in Anambra. Yes, my correct people, you and Nife know say this election, APC don't already magumago the election, because you don't see video where they fly for social media where the election don't begin the old, where you never reach the election date. All right, my people, make we watch this video below where some residents of Anambra State come and say they're not gonna fit vote because say no better food to eat, no good road. Say if they feel provide better food for them, they will feel come out, come vote. And they still talk, say, because of the way the katakata they happen for Anambra State, the security, they not sure, say, they will feel come out, come vote. Make we watch this video. Drop your opinion for the comment section. Like our video and also share our video if possible. Bye.
From the first day this lockdown started to this extent, I've not tested the good food.
What do you mean lockdown?
From the day this issue of lockdown, IPOB or whatever, from the day they started closing shop, which the place I, myself, or Ketuku, is getting money to feed my family. And I'm not taking a good food. What do I mean by the good food? Food with a good oil, food with a good chicken, that will give me strength to go tomorrow to vote to whoever I want to vote. So personally, I myself, I don't think. From the first day this lockdown started to this extent, I've not tested a good food.
What do you mean lockdown?
From the day this issue of lockdown, IPOB or whatever, from the day they started closing shop, which the place I, myself, or Ketuku, is getting money to feed my family. So from that day to now, issue of this lockdown, whatever, I've been on shambo. And I've not taken a good food. What do I mean by the good food? Food with a good oil, food with a good chicken, that will give me strength to go tomorrow to vote to whoever I want to vote. So personally, I myself, I don't think. It's a business of personal decision. If I decide to go tomorrow, I go. If I don't want to, but I'm talking to you now, I don't think I will go tomorrow because there's no good food in my body that will give me strength to trek to that place that I'm going to vote. So I don't think I will go tomorrow. That's my speech.
Is this basically about you not having enough food in your system to go out to vote, or is this results? Okay, what if you had food? What if you had eaten all this and there was no food?
If you want me to come tomorrow, you give me from that month to that I've not taken anything to this extent to give me that strength to go tomorrow to give that vote you people are asking of.
Okay.
And my problem now is not that only of that food.
Yes.
From the people I'm seeing now holding gun or whatever, you know, life is not two. And they went where Bamo Bele. I'm scared of coming out tomorrow from what I'm seeing going back because there are many of them up there, which people I'm seeing before going to my house. So I don't think I can come out tomorrow. That's the only thing I have to say.
Ebe, what does that mean? I don't know.
Is it?
That thing you said.
Ebe, gone. Don't have to shoot me tomorrow or shoot me in a large form. So I don't think I can come out tomorrow. So that's the thing. I will not.
So you are scared of security?
I cannot come tomorrow. I will not come out tomorrow. I don't think. I will not come tomorrow. Please.
But if the policemen were not there, or at least you didn't have this many police officers, and then you ate very well before now, would you?
We have free and fair everywhere. Will be, you know, you like going out to vote for the vote. But since there's everywhere, okay, you can see now all the shops are locked. It's because they are afraid. Okay, how can you expect those people that lock their shop to start coming up tomorrow? I don't think. So if there's no police, no normally the way I have to be, I will come out. I normally do kind of thing, but this kind of now I don't understand what is going on, so I don't think I can show up tomorrow. That's the thing.
Okay, one final thing. Have you heard from people? Maybe some of your friends have told you, maybe possibly the same thing.
I didn't hear anybody. Nobody told me anything. I'm saying my own. You can see now we are not many here, we're only two, and he has not told me anything. I'm not anyone, so I decide on my own that I will not come out tomorrow. Personally, I don't want to come.
One, because you've not eaten well.
I've not taken a good food. Tell them I've not taken a good food, though. That will give me strength to come out to cast for the vote tomorrow, to cast off the vote tomorrow. So there's no good food. If you want me to come tomorrow to show up tomorrow, go enter there, get me some Movita, chicken.
From the month that they said issues.
From the month that I've not tested a good food to this extent. You know, my strength are on shambo. So I don't think I can be able to come there tomorrow. So that's my problem. If I eat well now, you'll see me tomorrow there. An absence of food, you cannot see me there tomorrow.
So if I give you food now,
good food, though,
not fear gone.
Not food, good one. And when these people come, or if they say, you know, kind of you know, problem or whatever, you can see strength to help yourself. Tomorrow, I don't think I can come.
Say that in English.
How will I put it? If I drink gari with sugar and they are expecting me to come out tomorrow to come and vote, I don't think. So that's the thing.